nice buried treasure.
John's song. It was called "The Cottage for Sale." Is anybody there? Huh?
Yeah, hello. Hello.
Daddy's buried treasure. Hear a different episode.
Hello. Lucy.
Or anytime on SiriusXM's Buried Treasure channel. Listen whenever you want with the SXM app. Free for most subscribers. Download it today. And tap
First Wave.
Peter Steinberg. Thank you. Ooh, hold on. This is one of my very second reel I ever put on my Facebook page. That's very interesting. A beautiful, beautiful Palm Sunday service at Evangel Assembly of God. I'm luckiest man alive. Interesting. Let's get ready for church. Getting ready for Palm Sunday service, and then afterwards, we're going to have a nice celebration lunch. All this wonderful stuff in here that they do. All right, I gotta get going.
I have to tell you a little story. Debbie knows all about it, and I was keeping it such a good secret. But I was texting to Gloria last night, or yesterday afternoon, and we were talking about the dinner. And she wanted to know what was on the menu. So I proceeded to tell her. I even took pictures of the fellowship hall and I sent them to her. She said, what's on the menu? And I said, I wish you could be here. She says, well, I will be. I said, you're coming down. I'm texting Debbie Gentry. She had texted me between, so she got all the information. I'm talking about loose lips.
There's not three forms of communication. Telephone, telegram, and telewife. Bob Marley and the Wailers, Who the Cat Fits. I'm getting ready to pass my friend Larry's house. I gotta give him a text today. Wish him a happy Palm Sunday. I see Carol and Debbie and everybody there. Sometimes when people ask for my help, and I'm helping a whole lot, well, I like to put the people through the test and test their faith and see where they're at on that side of the fence. You know, they're on the right side, they just haven't fell over yet. They got to completely surrender. And if I've got to show them right in the middle what my process is, that was awesome. Thank you. Oh, Kiss Me's on. Let's see. So I just missed the absolutely most beautiful, well, I didn't miss it. I saw it with my own two eyes. So I was sitting here, standing here reflecting, and here comes that blue heron. Oh, I've been tracking her for a while now. She comes right down through here, comes up. I'm down in here. And it goes up and around the bend, just like it did last time, except I was on the other side of the park. I love that bird. Had technical errors again. Decisions time now.